I'm talking to you from the IDP camps in Herat city, where you can see how wonderfully our colleagues from Gulbishan, Afghanistan, reaching out to the communities. As you see, there are crowds of people waiting for supplementary food because there is so much of starvation in this country. I was talking to Miriam, one of the ladies. She has 6 children and there is no food at home. And she's waiting here with a malnourished child to receive supplementary feeding.
Are they saying, except this assistance that they are receiving, there is no any other assistance they have received so far?
Without all the representatives, then our work will be very, very challenging. We also want to thank World Food Programme for their contribution of supplies, not only for the vulnerable children and also pregnant women, which is helping World Vision in meeting the needs of the communities. This is how the situation in Herat today, and we request you to support our children because these children need food and they need immediately.